Mich!
Mich!
Guys,
Mich.
There's something wrong!
Come on, guys. Hurry up. Mitch, what happened?
Hindi ko alam. Basta pagtapak ko sa water, bigla na lang sumakit yung foot ko. I must have stepped on something.
What?
Patingin nga.
I don't know. Wala bang doktor dito?
Excuse. Pakita.
Ow.
Si Urchin. Nakaapa ka ng Urchin.
Really? Are you a doctor?
Ano? Hindi naman kailangan ng doktor yan eh. Teka.
You know that guy, ba?
No.
Last, it's
ow!
Okay.
Ow!
That's it? You just put calamansi?
Mm-hmm. Yung acidity kasi ng calamansi will interact with the spikes, yung pumasok dyan.
Eh, sandali. Paano ba matatanggal yung spikes?
Don't touch it. Lalo mong galawin niya, lalo yung papasok sa loob.
Hindi ba kailangan ng gamot?
Well, meron pang ibang paraan para mas mapabilis ang pagtanggal niyan.
What?
Ihian mo.
Yes. You're kidding, right?
I'm not kidding. Ihian mo. You'll be fine.
And how would you know? Diba sabi mo hindi ka naman doktor?
No, but I know these things.
You know what, guys? Mabuti pa bumalik na lang ako sa room ko. Tatal, hindi na mag-i-enjoy. I can't even walk. Can you help me?
Sure. Come on. We bring you home, pero...
Ow.
Can you walk na ba?
Slowly. Sorry, didn't we introduce you?
Thank you.
I forgot to say thank you.
It's okay. So how's your foot?
Well, hindi na siya ganun kasakit.
Sabi sa'yo. You want to join me?
Sure.
You want something to drink?
Siguro mamaya na lang. I don't even know your name.
Ben. It's Ben Caballero.
Mitch Valmonte.
Mitch.
Mm-hmm. So you don't smoke,
mm-hmm.
You don't eat red meat,
mm-hmm.
And you only drink beer. So what do you do?
Allergic ka kasi ako sa alcohol. Ang kaya lang ng katawan ko hanggang isang bote ng beer lang. Marami akong allergies.
Kawawa ka naman.
Like ano na ako, 2 years na ako semi-vegetarian.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Hindi ka ba nangihina sa ginagawa mong yan?
Ba't mukha ba akong lampa? Tingnan mo nga, ha?
Mm. Oh my gosh, another hunk dude on the beach, please.
So, saan ka sa States?
San Francisco.
So, doon yung family mo?
Well, my mom, her 2 kids and 2nd husband, tapos tito daddy ko.
So, now you're staying here for good?
Well, my dad said to try it out here. Tapos kung hindi mag-work out, I can always go back. Well, we shall see what we shall see. Thank you. Any more questions, Mr. Caballero?
No.
So you're a lawyer?
Yep, dati.
And now?
Well, I work for an organization, MEM, Mother Earth Movement. Have you heard of that?
No.
Yeah? Well, it's an international organization, you know, environmental protection, all this conservation.
Okay.
Huh? So, what do you think about it?
It's cool. But what do you do aside from that? So, wala ka na talagang private practice?
Ah, wala. Ayoko na yun. Mas gusto ko na yung ganito.
Wow. Superman with a heart.
So, kailan na balik yun ng Manila?
The day after tomorrow.
Oh, okay. So, anong plano niyo bukas with your friends?
I don't know. Why? Are you gonna ask me out? So, are you asking me out?
What if I did? Sasama ka ba?
Tanungin mo kaya muna ako.
Michelle, let's see each other tomorrow.
Di naman yung question eh. That's a command.
Okay, Michelle, can we see each other tomorrow?
Okay.
Sundin kita dito sa Discovery?
Ayoko kasi meron akong pinag-aantay. Let's just meet somewhere.
Cafe Ophelia, Station 2?
I know where that is. I've been there before with my friends. Doon nga kita nakita eh.
You remembered me.
Masyado ka naman abuso sa self-confidence mo. I just have a good memory, okay?
Nine?
You're kidding me, right? I don't even get up before 10. And total, vacation naman, let's make it 11.
Okay?
Okay. Well, good night. Thanks a lot, Ben.
Alright. Mitch? Are you sure you want to go back to your room now?
Relax, Mr. Caballero. There's still tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey! Anong oras bang usapan nyo? Gusto mo munang mag-order ng lunch mo?
No, okay lang.
Sure?
Okay lang.
Hi! I'm so sorry I'm late. Hindi nag-ring yung alarm ko. Tapos yung friend ko tulog pa. She got home at 7 this morning. Kanina ka pa ba?
Hindi naman masyado. No. Kakadating ko lang halos.
Agreed.
Yeah. Mommy Offie, this is Michelle. Michelle,
Hi! Good morning,
how are you?
Good morning, nice place.
Thank you.
Alam mo ba na si Mommy Offie ang isa sa mga nauna rito sa Boracay?
Since 1977. Yes.
Wow.
Yep. Nagkakilala sila sa Manila, then nag-decide sila magbakasyon dito with the husband, and I guess the husband fell in love with the island and they settled here.
And this is my husband, Isa. Isa Linkvist.
Oh. Where is he?
Oh, he died 5 years ago.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, no, don't be. Lahat naman tayo pupunta nindyan. And besides, he had a good life. Sabi nga niya, ang pinaka-importanting desisyon na ginawa niya sa kanyang buhay ay yung maiwan siya dito sa Boracay na kasama ko. At sabi din niya, when you know what will make you happy, you grab the opportunity. Sometimes there are no more second chances. Ay, sandali. I have an idea. Teka. Yung camera. Come on, I'll take your photograph.
Mommy Offie?
Come on. Let's pose.
It's fine.
Ano ba naman kayong dalawa? Para kayo nag-iintay ng bangka sa pier. Come on. Let's have some excitement. Let's have some energy.
Okay, come on.
Put your arms around her.
Here.
There you go. Cheek to cheek.
Better?
Closer. Cheek to cheek.
Hey.
Come on. Cheek to cheek. Good. Smile.
Yan. Lahat yan, puka shells. Yan, yung buong stretch na yan, dulo. They're all crushed shells that took like millions of years para mapatpad dyan mula dun sa dagat. Millions of years.
Wow.
Yep. But if we take this for granted, tapos nagpabaya tayo,
Ben, magle-lecture ka ba about the end of the world?
No, I'm just inexplain ko lang.
Okay, Ben. How about you just enjoy this moment? Enjoy the beach. Stop looking for reasons para paginitin yung ulo mo.
Dati ko, kuya ko, wife niya, pati yung youngest namin, yung sister ko.
That's why nagloka?
No, it's not that. Choice ko rin.
Kung choice mo maging lawyer, why did you stop practicing?
Long story.
Okay, I'm listening.
Mabobor ka lang.
No, I won't. Try me.
Okay. Dahil nga sa kagustuhan kong maging magaling na abogado, I ended up doing something really wrong.
Like?
After I won the case, tapos kami bayaran ng pagkalaki-laki, then people started congratulating me. Then I learned the truth. Like 12 people died, mostly children.
Well, Ben, hindi mo naman kasalanan eh. I mean, you were just doing your job.
Para sa akin kasi hindi na importante maging magaling ako na abogado. I just want to make sure that things are better.
Well, we all want to make things better, Ben.
Pero meron bang taong, you know, gumagawa ng paraan para gumanda yung ikot na mundo natin. Like, all we do is complain and complain and complain, but we don't do anything about it, really.
Alam mo, masyado na naging serious tong usapin. Come on, let's go for another swim. Come on. Come on!